We discuss lecture number 8, aryl halide containing reactivity of aryl halide. Question will be there like this: Why aryl halides does not gives addition reaction or nucleophilic substitution reaction? Or question will be there: Why aryl halides gives electrophilic substitution reaction? This is a very important question in the state board or the different types of competitive exams. Question on the basis of this one. So we'll discuss about the example of aryl halide first of all. So which type of reaction it gives? It gives electrophilic substitution type of reaction. So what is meant by electrophilic substitution type of reaction? When any electrophile attack any system of a nucleophile can attack on the other system. See, substituted product will be obtained on a benzene, that is electrophilic substitution type of reaction. So we'll discuss about why it does not give addition type of reaction first of all. Addition type of reaction, it means that double bond of any system or triple bond any system is imposed to the any reagent or group of reagent, and we are getting additive type of product, and unsaturation in the bond decreases. So we are having this benzene ring. When we impose this benzene to the addition reaction, the double bond character of benzene get decreases and your resonance effect get collapsed. So benzene does not give addition type of reaction. Secondly, nucleophilic substitution type of reaction. So what is mean by nucleophilic substitution type of reaction? Any nucleophile can easily attach on the system of electrophile and we are getting substituted type of product. But benzene is already electron rich system or a stable system, so we cannot attack on benzene ring easily. Or when we are try to attack on this position is electron rich position, or this position is doubly bonded position, because when we are observing the resonance effect of this chlorobenzene, out of this all structure, the maximum structures contains double bond character at this position. Or benzene is busy in the resonance, resonance gives stability, so we are not giving easily nucleophilic substitution type of reactions. Remaining is that why aryl halide gives electrophilic substitution type of reaction. See, when you are observing the resonating structure of this compound, we are getting negative charge at ortho position, negative charge at para position, negative charge at ortho position. It means that substituted aryl halide or aryl halide gives ortho para directing reactions. Why it gives ortho para directing reactions? Means electron density is greater than ortho para position, so molecule can easily attack from ortho para positions to the another molecule. It means that when we are taking any reaction, it means that when we are taking any reaction, see, first example, when you are taking chlorobenzene is imposed to the bromination, so what we are getting? We are getting two product. One product is due to the ortho substitution, this is orthochlorobenzene and this is para chloro substituted benzene. So this is ortho bromo substituted, this is para bromo substituted. Why? Because at ortho position electron density is greater, at para position electron density is greater, so molecule can easily attach on the electrophile, the molecule can easily attack on the electrophile from ortho positions and from para positions. So this is the reactivity of aromatic halides.